supporters, proponents, who knows. Welcome to the channel, and today we have Ramon and Gary with us, our other honey badgers. And tonight we are doing round two in pool three, where we'll suffer at Bathurst. Yeah. So stay tuned, enjoy. This is going to be way more interesting than the pool one race, I'm sure. Because they'll be running commentary by a driver. And also we're waiting for the host of the lobby to put something up for us here so we can get started. Welcome viewer number one. Please hit the like button and also share. We need to get 100 subscribers down here, man, so do give it a share. Ramon, is it you that logged on now to check the stream?
No, I'm at Bathurst Castle.
Okay. Because if it is, please press like. There's pool 7, there's pool 6, pool 2,
pool 8.
Pool 4, pool 8. But, no pool 3. Wonder, let's just go out and come back in.
Good evening, dear guys. I mean, this is very challenging, eh? This is going to be a very challenging race.
Yeah, but, very
actually the whole season is quite challenging. It's much more different compared to what we had in
there we go, pool three open.
What I had in menu 2 seasons ago.
What I do like about this is that it's going to be much closer than last season. Because everybody's in the same mix now. Oh, props to Ramon for doing the livery for us this week.
Thank you.
It's got honey badger all over it. And yeah, so but yeah, I think it's gonna be quite much more challenging because the racing is going to be much closer. I think seeding the top 4 pools were separated by like a second. That's like 60 guys. So yeah, the pressure is on. Would have been nice to just have the whole lot, all, what is it, 200 and something races. If everybody was just following the Nations program, that would be amazing. But yeah, who knows what the future might hold. So I see exiting the pits, this auto drive throws you, it tries to throw you right across the solid line.
Told him.
Shouldn't have told him. La Quera is actually fast, eh?
Yeah. I don't matter. Sitting dirty in this track is quite tricky as well.
Well, yes, that is true. I'm hoping sitting in the dirty air won't be as bad as being the one making the dirty air. Because I'm on La Quera's tail here at the moment, and I know how scary it can feel having someone right behind you going up and down the hill. You know, be very scared to make a mistake. I don't enjoy this track at all. I don't know how they give me a 1 second penalty for track limits. I've been there. Also guys, please excuse this dude who's talking about reaping South Africa. I assume he wants, he meant to have 2 P's there in his greeting.
Leaving?
Reaping.
Oh. Oh, he's reaping. Oi. Oh my word, that was bad. I just did it. I'm just up the mountain bias? Before the descent. Took too much curb. Okay.
I'm gonna try -3 on the brake bias.
We're about to start, yeah.
Oh, I know it's quite obvious now, but we're also doing this abomination of a racetrack at night. So yeah, and this is where the worst place to spin, because it can prove quite difficult to turn the car around.
You guys quality started already?
No, we still have to do a test start because the lobby crashed. And I forgot to do my what do you call this thing, my cache story, temporary data, whatever. So as you can see, we are in for a tough time this evening. And I'm not doing myself any favors. I'm not the only one with or sportsmanship, I think. Okay, we still have some auto drive, it seems. Unfortunately for that gentleman. Before anybody gets excited, this is only a practice start. We'll do one lap and then qualifying will end or happen afterwards.
I needed 205 at the test last night, bro. Legit.
If you follow closely enough, it's bad. Oh, come on. I just lost like I think three positions.
Quali 15, eh?
Yes. Josh, man, you enter the track in an unsafe manner.
Jesus. Quali pace 2, 3, 8.
Ish.
Team or boy that. Making a statement, yeah.
Let's just check quickly on the. Okay, so we are running 5 minutes behind. I think Quali is going to start now when everybody gets off the track. Let's just see who left comments for me. Oh, it was my mom. Hi, Ma. Okay, this is gonna be rough. There's always that one guy who doesn't follow the instructions, you know? I'm assuming that the host will say Quali is a go so that we can actually do it. Okay, so we're gonna try and do a low 204. see, if I had teammates in the same pool, then you know we could help each other down the straights with some slipstream. Ah. Ever since I like fixed the rig, it just feels weird, man. Like, my feet feel nervous. If that makes any sense.
We're shaking.
Yeah. So you know what I mean.
Mhm.
Oh no, I missed the breaking point. Dirty tires heading into hot lap.
Fuck, man.
I don't think I've ever missed the apex in the first corner. I'm about half a second slower than what I should be already. Okay, so if this lap can be in the 204s, I would be satisfied.
You see, this bit in is really tricky.
Yeah. And I miss the apex again.
Excuse me?
I miss the apex again. Oh. And hit the wall, my goodness, wow. Fucking sucker. Okay, this is a terrible lap. Should have done more practice. Probably gonna do a 206 here. Well, I'd be lucky if it was a 206. Okay, 206.2. Do you guys also experience like almost like a lag in sound?
Not quite. Not quite.
Oh, not delayed sound, but it like breaks up.
I'll just put it here for fresh tires.
Oh, come on. terrible lap time. Terrible, terrible lap time. Tires. Look at this guy, man. Damn, 2.8 seconds faster than me.
Yep, 15 minutes on the dot, and I'm half a second quicker than in the first sector. And it's like starts the race. Yeah. Yeah, man. You're 5 minutes behind the army. Okay, there for
yeah.
you. Are you starting now?
Come on, boys, let's go. I don't even know how long a pit stop takes. I didn't look at that.
Guys, good luck, eh? I'm starting now.
You too, you too.
What?
202.6, this dude. I just hope this guy lets me do my real hot lap. Can't disappoint my fans.
Are you talking about the King of Austria?
Yeah.
Quality.
Oh, nice.
You're nice, Gary.
Time?
Good luck.
2.54.
Nice.
What's pole there?
It's 204 or something.
Seems like that's where I should be driving. Was about to swear ugly now.
Oh, your mother's watching.
The last corner. That last corner can ruin 2 laps.
My bro! Nah, man. Nah. The other bullshit. Nah, man. Nah. Yes. You know? I'm gonna report that shot. really.
Don't forget.
Nah, man. Fuck, it's messed up. Ugh, this is... HLK. SMH, what the fuck? You know. Fucking racer in his push. Sorry, man. Yes, you know, you practice and you do all the time and effort and you get some fucking chop like this and just to push you off the road.
Beat him.
Nah, he's like 11 seconds up here. He didn't even stop. Fuck.
Write a comment.
And I mean, I was still watching RSI Boy 81. Now I don't bump the bra. This man just comes sends it up like. It's fine.
2047, your 8th.
52 seconds behind the leader. Yeah, it's gonna be a night race. The second lap.
Let's see if I can put in another lap. Probably not. Even though this dude didn't even say quali is starting. Oh fuck, okay, never mind. I have a lot of ground to make up. That's how you're supposed to take those corners. Yeah. Oh, I wonder, we all actually went over the time. He's probably on track still behind me, that's why. Yeah, I knew it. I knew it. He finished the lap and then he started qualifying. I'm starting 9th. And the auto driver is in front of me. Yeah. Let's see. Okay, nobody seems to be having issues. This dude uses the wall to slow down. Shit! Every time I get close to this dude, I fuck it up. Dude, how can you break so early? Fuck, man. Puss. This dude brake checked me. I followed him for fucking 5 laps and he doesn't brake there, and all of a sudden he fucking brakes there. Fuck's sakes. Now all of a sudden, yeah, I lost 3 seconds there, the dick.
Your master push. The fucking hell just joins the fucking track. Nah, man. Yes, you know.
Report it, bro.
Fucking Vettel. Yes, now I'm a fucking. I worked from last all the way up to 9th. Now I'm back last again. 10 minutes to go. Damage in the car. Half a second penalty for ignoring track limits. Okay, let's check to that. Man, yes. Fuck.
Okay, so I've gone 8 laps. Let's put in up until... Let's see, let's just put in slightly more than 7. Okay, I jumped that dude. Come on. Hit the wall!
At this point, I've just given up, bro. Really.
Oh, fuck, man. Yeah, I lost 7/10 to this dude behind me on this lap. And counting, even more. He's almost within his reach.
That fucking puss.
Again?
I'm gonna get it. Nuh-uh. A statue two oaks. I don't give a fuck now. That oak just enters it. Just comes into the track like it's nowhere. And that other oaky, I mean, if I didn't break and avoid the incident, I mean, like, he missed his breaking point, like... Nah, man, it's two incidents yet.
Report honestly, it, bro, report
it. That's just bullshit, at. Danny J, thanks, man.
How much time is left? 5 minutes. It's 2.5 laps. I keep getting a purple first sector. I should be a first sector coach. I lose time there on the second sector, coming down the hill. Yo, 2/10 faster than the best. If only I can find a way to get through the rest of the track just as fast. Still lost so much time that I'm 2/10 faster. I lost 4/10 going up the hill. Oh no 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 no. Let's see if anyone. I don't think anyone was fast enough to be able to. To do 16 laps. Mr. Apex, come on, Armien. Just one more lap, one more lap. I actually overfueled by like a whole lap. Yeah, I mean, no man, no. Yeah. That last corner almost fucked up my whole race. Fourth place. That was tough. That was tough. Officially the best race I've ever had at this place. I still don't like it. That was ridiculous. I didn't really lose any positions for due to any incidents. Although this Dutchman dude, I feel like he did late break me up on, I think it was lap 6, just before the end of the second sector. He braked way too early there. I lost 3 seconds there, but it didn't really cost me anything in bigger picture. I'm satisfied. We'll see if Josh will want to report something, but he's welcome to also watch the stream, check out my steering inputs. He will see that, from my perspective anyway, I left him plenty of room and I didn't move under braking. That was pin straight. Let's just save the replay in case. Let's just say, well done, guys. Let us thank Josh for the host. So, Gary, how did you do?
Still racing, yeah.
Oh, sorry. Was this snake on the last corner? Yeah, I don't know what happened to Josh there when he was following me. He was like 3/10 behind me, and when I looked down again after crossing the start-finish line, then he was like 3 seconds behind. So I wonder what happened there. Laquera, I think, pressured him into going wide on the last corner, and he went off. Almost did the same thing on the last lap. Josh ran out of fuel. Unfortunate. He should have taken like an extra lap from me. But yeah, so it's been now, how long since the race ended? 2-3 minutes, and nobody's swearing at me yet. So I guess nobody's upset with me. Kaelin, let's just show the results over here. So it's a miracle I did manage to finish 4th place. Let's just scroll down, see the last guys. So we did have two, either one, some DC or no shows. Tell us how you did.
I did cock.
What happened?
The mountain.
Oh, nice, KLM. So you're going to pull 0 promotion. yeah, Danny, you have school. School is actually lekker. Just wait till you have to pay bills and stuff. You'll miss it, trust me. Okay, I'm going to leave the lobby now. Cheers, guys. Oh, you are pool 0. Excuse us. So we are only 4 pools away in pool 3. Narrowly missed out on, well, not narrowly, but 8.5 seconds or so. That's, I don't think I made enough mistakes to blame myself for not concentrating. But yeah, let's see. Hopefully we get something decent. Give me this Aston Martin. Ach no, man. No. What does I do with this thing? Yeah. Anyway, guys, thanks so much for watching. Please don't forget to hit the like button. If you aren't subscribed already, please do so. And you know, if you like the video, share it so that you know maybe some other people can check it out as well. How do I check my comments now? I see somebody else left a comment. Okay, anyway, cheers guys, and thanks for watching.